YouTube is now requiring. This is actually in the reverse. So Twitch is already doing this, and it shit and has done for years. It's just YouTube is now the one doing it as well. So YouTube is requiring tax form filing for all foreign creators in regards to Google ads, whether you're under an MCN or not. So this means for countries that aren't, say, in Canada, and I think also the UK has this, we have treaties with the US for tax withholdings of exactly goose egg, 0%. So, if, for example, with Twitch, when you're doing your tax filings on a yearly basis and you put in your tax number for them, and then on their end, it will pull up the treaty and be like, oh, congratulations, we don't have to withhold any tax from your earnings. They send you the money and away you go. YouTube is now doing this, but what that means is up until this point, lots and lots of creators from all over the world haven't had to deal with that shit. And not every country in the world has a particularly favorable tax treaty with the U.S. And of course, YouTube is a U.S. company, and so this is just how it goes. And the U.S. companies in general are quite and the IRS are quite egregious with wanting to pull tax from people that don't even live in the country. So a lot of people were obviously concerned about this. For example, South Korea, just as one that I think they listed. Has a withholding rate of 10%, for example. So 10% of the earnings would be withheld. And it can get worse than that. So there are some users that this is going to be hit hard, for sure. Some creators that are going to get fucked pretty hard by this.
Time to move.
Time to move. You're in South Africa? Too bad. Time to move. So anyway, that's a newer development. I think that goes into effect here in the not too distant future. If you're in the US, in Canada, in the UK, or a couple of others, odds are this isn't going to mean pretty much anything. But for a number of countries, it is unfortunately going to be a pretty massive blow. So there you go. We'll be right back.